Really? Flour in the air vent?
Actually, it was baking powder, because I couldn't
Please.
Actually...
No.
He taped an air horn to the bottom of my office chair.
It's because he put mustard in my coffee when I wasn't looking.
He got 3/4 of the way done and didn't even notice.
Why?
Well, because it settled at the bottom and I know.
Why did you do that to his coffee?
Because he never actually responds to my IT requests.
Well, I'm tired of staying here over weekends.
Well, how am I supposed to get anything done when I'm always having to wait for my reports to process?
Oh, I'm sorry for working overtime so that you can get your job done.
Well, are you sorry for covering every square inch of my office with photos of my grandma?
You created a fake Craigslist ad with a luxury sedan for $200 with my name and phone number.
Nothing's for sale.
I'm getting like 50 calls a day.
I didn't actually do that one, but I gotta say, that is amazing.
You know what'd be amazing is if you just waited in line like everyone else.
Oh, well, you know what? I get used to waiting because someone's always switching the keys around on my keyboard.
Like that made a difference. This guy still hunts and pecks. He's typing like this. I'm not kidding you.
No, I don't. You know why I really can't get my reports done? Because someone's always connecting a wireless mouse to my computer and shutting windows repeatedly right when I'm almost done finishing my reports that are overdue because nothing works around here.
This guy covered my car in saran wrap and then filled it with styrofoam peanuts while I was inside.
Hey!
Well, you... squirted my crotch with a water gun while I was on the way into a very important presentation.
You put Skittles in my M&M jar!
You didn't.
Yeah, I actually felt kind of bad about that one. But he did put my lunch in the freezer.
You think that was the prank, huh? It was actually to distract you so I could set up another prank that's gonna happen later.
Huh?
Guys, this ends now.
Way to go, you got us fired.
I got us fired.
No one is getting fired. It ends now because we're switching to Snowflake.
Snowflake?
Yep, Snowflake. The only data warehouse built for the cloud. All our data, all our users, 100 times faster and zero maintenance.
Wow, that actually sounds pretty good.
That was the prank I was referring to earlier. It ends now.
Snowflake is the only data warehouse built for the cloud. All your data, all your users, zero maintenance and 100 times faster. Go to datastruggle.com for more office pranks and learn how to end your organization's struggle for data.